I left my job. I didn't wait to be fired. I chose not to get vaccinated, yes.
I just have to stand up. I was born just after the Second World War. And, you know, I heard what it is like not to be free. And they are saying freedom, they are free. They don't know what it is not to be free. They have no idea. They are as white and as free and as privileged as anyone.